GameStop never hires anyone. They would always have a, oh, are you guys accepting applications? And be like, yes, but they never really do. I'm convinced that they grow people in a laboratory and they put them to work there. It's the best way. GameStop, I love you. But you were never hiring, so what the fuck?